I'm a watchmaker in the Netherlands, and welcome to the Watchmaker Book Club. This time a bit more modern book, a bit more technical, and for me, really helpful. It is Jedrzejczyk. I'll show in more detail Watch Adjustments. Published by the famous Mr. Simonin. I bought it at his store. I met him. Such a nice guy. Was for a long time associated with WhatsApp, really knowledgeable and funny, really funny man. I bought it so in Switzerland, and for me really helpful. I did a training there for chronometry, so I was really into balance wheel adjustment, balance spring, making the balance spring, timing. It's a complete universe in itself, that whole material. And this book was really helpful. Well, when I say a modern book from Mr. Jedrzejczyk, it says here, the book reflects the state of art in the year 1970. Well, so it's older than me. It's about the same color gray, but it is still very helpful. Goes really deep into regulating hairspring, the knowledge behind it. And once you know where to look for, it's so much easier. It gives you the confidence to work on the hairspring in a proper way. And for me, it was really helpful for the Breguet overcoil. And it taught me using a special kind of tweezer. I've got them in three different sizes. And for me, the knowledge from the Breguet overcoil and the usage of these tweezers really helped me in gaining confidence and really know what you're doing. So for me, it was a joy to meet Mr. Simonin. The book is really helpful. For me, Jedrzejczyk is a name that gives a label of quality. What he does and writes is, well, spot on. The ISBN number is down in the description. If you have suggestions for future topics, please let me know. And if you can, please enjoy this book. Hope to see you soon. See ya. Bye-bye.